Hello friends. So here in this problem, we have to solve the 2x2 order determinant and we have to find out the value of x. So if you'll observe here, then on the left hand side we have determinant of 2x2 order, and on the right hand side also we have a determinant of order 2x2. So first of all, we'll find out the value of the determinant on left hand side and right hand side, and then we'll evaluate the value of x. So to solve the determinant of 2x2 order, we multiply the elements on the principal diagonal and then we subtract the multiplication of the elements which are on the secondary diagonal. So here x square into 1, that will become x square. So these two elements are on the principal diagonal. Next, we'll multiply these two elements, so that will become minus 5 into minus x, that is plus 5x, and as I said, we'll subtract the value, so it will become minus, equal to, this will become 7 into minus 3, that is minus 21, and 5 into minus 3, that is minus 15. Again, we'll subtract the values. After that, we'll get x square minus 5x equal to minus 21 plus 15. So therefore, x square minus 5x is equal to minus 6. So I'll take this minus 6 on the left hand side. So that we'll get x square minus 5x plus 6 equal to 0, and it is a quadratic equation. So now we'll find out the roots of quadratic equation to get the value of x. So now here the last term is 6, and for 6, if we'll find the factors, then it is minus 3 and minus 2. So the multiplication of minus 3 and minus 2 is plus 6, and the addition of minus 3 and minus 2 is minus 5. So these are the factors. So we'll get x minus 3 and x minus 2 equal to 0. Now here I can say that x minus 3 is equal to 0, or x minus 2 is equal to 0. So therefore, we can say that x is equal to 3 or x is equal to 2. So after solving the given determinant, we got the value of x as 3 or 2. Thank you.